For shelter, clothing, transportation assistance, and opportunities to learn vocational skills to roughly 30 people every month. Mission 911 will now be able to restock their food pantry and continue to help out those in need.